I wouldn't say I was nervous. The shot put, I was really happy with my opener and everything, but we haven't been practicing 2 days, so it was really hard to come back to the discus and compete that afternoon, but it was a decent opener. I'm still building, so trying to get my technique and my timing down and stuff, so it was a good place to open.
I knew I wanted to come to the SEC. It's the best track conference in the country, and I evaluated some options across the SEC and other conferences, but I feel like Coach Frazier had the best understanding of what I was going to need to compete at the highest level. I mean, he has a previous football background himself, and just like I did, and I knew he was going to be able to help me get to where I wanted to be. This was the first weekend competing with him right there on the sideline. At USA's, he was in the stands, and we had to communicate some things back and forth, which is a little bit rough, but this weekend, he's got my best interest at heart, and he's going to help me get to where I need to be. I feel like this past weekend was a great sign of improvement, a great sign of progress. There was a lot of PRs, a lot of people doing good things. And I feel like this weekend we can improve upon what we did last weekend and just bring home more points and show everybody what we've been working to do.
The area is nice. I mean, UCLA have a great program. I think this year we have so much depth in each event that we do, so we could go out there and, you know, a motto this year is to do work. And I think everybody has the determination in them to go out there and do their best. So I think this year we should do a lot better. And if, I mean, you know, the saying is like, if you can't win, let the person in front of you break the record. So we're just going to go out there and do our best as a team and as individuals on the track and both on the field.